Sometimes they try and hide that first bounce, don't they?
Twelve favor coming in the first round with two.
Alright guys, we have Susan here and Lauren here also. Maybe our next three or four trips. Heather's out there getting ready. Come on now whenever you're set. Six away, we'll look for anybody else. But getting to the exit away, we'll look for Marley or maybe Susie. So. Also looking for Leslie, McCall, Mary. That's our final view.
Good boy, dude. You
and 85 for 102 and 85. And Carrie returns now for her second round of the Classic. First round score of 85. Riding the Tricon partner. And Carrie Henderson.
You got the long ones on.
Well,
because
I need the glories. Are you fine with it?
The game we're going to
play. Oh, sorry, I start off with the
down to the end, man. They're going to go. After we see Lauren and Heather, we'll be down to five amateur owners. We'll look for Susie and Leslie, McCall, Mary. I think your coach has to go to the jumper ring, so you'll hold even longer. And Marley with another one. So that 10:30 jog time is pretty much wishful thinking if we get done that early in the night, but I don't know.
That's four jumping, 13 of the clock here, first round.
182 followed by 146.